The site configuration page within MyEyedro manages site-specific details and settings. Sites are associated with display groups and build profiles. They reflect where devices and sensors have been installed. The left side of the page lists all sites associated with your MyEyedro account. Sites appear here if you are the owner or another user has shared their site with you, as indicated in the owner column. Configuration details for the currently selected site appear on the right side of the page. Site label is the name that will appear in a site list. Time zone ensures all site data is converted to the user's local time zone. Country, province, city, latitude, and longitude are optional fields and can be used to specify a device's install location. Floor area and occupancy are used for comparing building energy usage and data normalization. To edit a site, select it from the site list and then click the Edit General Site Information button below. This allows you to reset to default, make changes and submit them, or simply cancel. To add a site, click the Add Site button in the bottom left-hand corner. Here you will be greeted with similar prompts. I'm going to be creating a test site. And there it is. To delete a site, you can select it from the site list and then click the Delete button in the top right-hand corner. MyEyedro also allows a user to share read-only access to their sites with other users. Sharing sites is done through a drop-down menu at the bottom of the page. Simply input a valid MyEyedro user's email and click Add Share. I have now shared my site with Demo 2. To revoke this site share, select it from the share list and then click the Delete button below. Thank you very much for listening. Please stay tuned for the next configuration video.